Hello ladies of the world, my name is Drew Gimme and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Heatman Absolution. This episode we are going to be doing some more contracts. Skill you find contracts. Sam, I think I'm going to do one contract. I think so. Let's try to go find two of them. So I have only two. This one I did last, so. Cody. Let's try to kill this guy. Even Campbell. With my silver bell. Let's try and kill this even Campbell with my pistol. So next episode, we're gonna try to do a guy which have two people to get rid of. A vixen club was like a strip club, and I've killed a girl with a purple of all five around. I've ripped her neck and put a pool. The difficulty of this level is, I think, PRS. That was some division. Nobody make easy levels, man, because they are freaking easy. Oh, they are easy. Also, this is only called contract. This is by that guy saying that. Now where is the pillar? Okay, he's somewhere here.
I knew if I prayed, he sure would come.
The general is gonna change. Where are you looking for this in suit only? This episode we're only gonna be doing this one though. Alright, which difficulty is this? This is hard difficult because I cannot see anyone. Is there a little dark in there? This is another contract, this is a hard contract. Let's go to find contract, but you can do it. Is that not easy to go away? Everything is downloadable content. Is that easy to do? Okay. This. Virtual Drew. Let's try this one. No, continue. Yep. So let's do this one. Chicago police officer, I think I got in jail drill after killing me with a bare hand. We're gonna cut his neck and put a blade. Why I'm making videos on this? Because my friend told me. It's called Dante and Virgil. Yeah. Okay. Hey little officer, what you doing over here? Sub officers. Easy difficulty instinct. Let's
good hat.
Don't waste instinct. Hit-2-Man. His name is Hit-2-Man now.
Sorry, sir, you have to wait here. We have a situation. Please send the patient free.
Come. Okay, he's alone. I have an idea about doing it. Okay, I know what he did here. I know what he did here. He just killed him and he ran straight to the accident. I get it. That's how he did it. Give me the money, 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 money. Let's see how much he did. What did he do? Oh, just a little bit. That was it. Thank you for watching. Leave a like and subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the next video.